create everything from simple animations to complex compositions in Final Cut Pro quickly and easily with the automatic motion presets in Century Creatives Animove. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Animove. The presets are broken up into categories: Action Effects, Creative, Effects, Elements, and Transform. The thumbnails give you a hint at what they do. Let's create an animated title page. I've got a logo on the timeline. Animove uses title effects, which act as an adjustment layer to everything below them. So for now, I'll just work with the logo. I'll attach the twirl effect from the creative category to the logo to use as our animate in and out. In the parameters, I can toggle on or off the build in or out. I've got some further parameters I could tweak, like X and Y scale during the in and out, the amount of rotation, and aspects of the actual twirl distortion. Next, I'll add the zoom 1 point preset after the animate in. In the parameters, I'll turn on the guide so I can see what happens in this animation. I'd like it to be a quick zoom forward and up as an accent to push it out of the way for some text I'll add in a minute. When I'm done, I'll turn off the guide. In the middle of the animation, I'll add the Glitch 1 preset for another short accent hit. This has extensive customization options in the parameters. I'll make a few tweaks, but it really just looks perfect as is. I'll group all of this into a compound clip. Once it's in a compound clip, I can retime it as necessary if I need to for the final animation. I'll drop the Text Simple preset in. I'll adjust the text and color. I have complete control over the animate in and out, and I can add animations like position, opacity for a fade in or out, scale and rotation for movements, and tracking for the letters. And the animations can happen to characters, words, lines, or all text. I'm happy with this, so I'll create a compound clip to isolate the animation. I'll quickly cut through finishing out this timeline. I'll add some more elements, like lines, as small accents to my logo animation. I'll add the background in and finish with some more accents. Plus, I really like the effects like neon and long shadow that I can add to individual elements, and the vignette over the whole thing. I just created a complex animation in minutes that would have taken me hours by hand, with no keyframing. Century Creative's Animove is a must-have set of effects for your motion design toolbox. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.